No, it hasn't been a distraction at all. You know, Coach Flood does a great job of handling, you know, his business, and he doesn't let it affect the team. You know, being that we spend most of our time here, like I said, we tend to not know what's really going on in the outside world. We just focus on football. You know, everybody on the team has social media, but no one really pays attention to, you know, anything that really doesn't have anything to do with Norfolk State. You know, we're just focused on football and going out there and playing for each other.
Honestly, you know, I'm just focused on myself and the team. You know, we're focused on the game. We're not focused on the media, what's happening on the outside world. That's out of our reach, you know, so we can only control what we can control, and that's just being one and all the day and concentrating on our game.
I'm very confident that he'll be out there Saturday to be able to coach us during the game. I'm not really too deep into it. I'm more focused on the game and game week and how we're preparing for the game, trying to push that to the side. That's not really our main focus as a team. We're focusing on Norfolk State for this week.